Very good morning, students. Students, as you know that we are continuing our chapter, the Earth in the Solar System. I have already taught you about the Sun, the planets. Okay. Now the topic we continue with today's class is the Earth. All of you know that on which planet we are living. What is called it? That planet is called a Earth. So today we will study about our planet Earth. Okay. It is the fifth largest planet by the size, and it is slightly flattened at the poles. Student, according to that, if we see that diagram in your book in the solar system, Earth is the third planet of the solar system. But if we talk regarding as the size, it is the fifth largest planet in the solar system. According to the size, it is having the fifth one. Okay, and it is slightly flattened. Flattened means too flat at the poles. At the poles from the north pole and the south poles. Its shape is also described as a geoid. Okay, the shape is also called a geoid, which means earth-like shape. Now, so this is the earth. If I just make my the shape of the earth like this, yeah. Okay, it's a north and it's a south pole. Okay, so this shape is flattened at the top and the bottom from the poles, and this shape is called and described as a geoid. Geoid means the shape of the earth, the earth-like shape. Okay, and you also know that the our planet Earth is called a unique planet. Okay, student might be here, you cannot, it is not visible all here, which I am teaching you right now, but I will provide all the notes regarding all these topics. Okay, it is unique planet in the solar system. Why it is called a unique planet? Earth is called or considered as a unique planet. Why it is called it? Because its favorable conditions to support the life. You know that there are 8 planets in the solar system, but only the life is on a Earth only. Why is a life on the Earth only? The life is possible on the Earth only due to its favorable conditions. Okay, it is made up of hot or not too much of cold. As you know, that is the according to the place in the solar system, is the third planet in the solar system. So it is not so very near to the sun, and it is not so very far from the sun. So it's neither hot or not very cold. Okay, it has water and air, which are very essential for our survival. Okay, students, as you all know that air and water is very important for us, and this air and water we need for our life survival. Okay, the air has supporting gases like oxygen. Okay, it's also having our supporting gas like oxygen. You all know that when we breathe, we intake the oxygen and we just exhale the carbon dioxide. So that's why it is called a very unique planet in the solar system. If we see that our planet Earth from the space or somewhere outer layer of the space, it looks blue. Okay, why it looks blue? Due to its presence of water. Okay, water ki presence hone ki wajah se Earth kaisa planet lagta hai? Blue planet, and is also called a blue planet. Okay, students. So hope you understand about the Earth. It's in the position. It is a third planet in the solar system. According to its size, is the fifth largest planet. Okay, and it is slightly flattened from the poles. Okay, flattened means flat, plane. Okay, it is not a whole sphere or not a prominent round. Okay, its shape is described as a geoid, which means a earth-like shape. It is called a unique planet because favorable conditions to support the life, and this is only a planet where the life is possible on the solar system. Okay, why the condition is very favorable on the Earth? Because that Earth is not too much cold and is not too much hot. Okay. ओके दे आर हैविंग अ वाटर एंड एयर बोथ आर द वेरी एसेंशियल चीज एसेंशियल थिंग्स फॉर आवर लाइफ वाटर वी यूज इन सो मेनी वेज एज यू ऑल नो दैट विदाउट वाटर वी कैन नॉट थिंक अबाउट अवर लाइफ एंड सी विद आवर ईयर्स एंड दैट ईयर इज हैविंग अ लाइफ सपोर्टिंग गैस लाइक अ ऑक्सीजन ऑल ऑफ यू नो बेटर दैट वी इनहेल द ऑक्सीजन है ना एंड एक्सहेल द कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड सो स्टूडेंट इन दिस वे द अर्थ इज अ वेरी यूनिक प्लैनेट एंड इट इज कॉल्ड अ ब्लू प्लैनेट ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ वाटर ओके स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट हियर आई विल शो यू अ वन वीडियो जस्ट सी दिस वीडियो इट इज ऑल रिगार्डिंग फॉर योर अर्थ होप सो यू विल एंजॉय दिस वीडियो ऑल्सो
Yes, we live on the planet Earth. The Earth is the third planet in our solar system. We are so lucky to be living on Earth. Our Earth is different from the other planets. It has life. No other planet has life. It has air and water too. Atmosphere of the Earth. The Earth is surrounded by a layer of gases. This layer is called atmosphere. Atmosphere protects our Earth from the harmful rays of the sun. It also helps to keep the temperature of the Earth steady. The atmosphere consists of two main gases, oxygen and nitrogen. There are also other gases like carbon dioxide, argon, etc., which are present in very small quantities. Water on Earth. Three quarters of the Earth is covered with water. Only one quarter is land. Which consists of soil, sand, and rocks. The oceans and seas are the biggest bodies of salt water. Melting snow and rain flow down high hills and mountains to form rivers. This is fresh water. A lake is a large body of standing water which is fresh. A pond is a smaller body of fresh water. These water bodies are found in nature. They are natural. There are man-made lakes and ponds too. Landforms. Plains are flatlands. Hills and mountains are higher than plains. Mountains are the highest places in the world. The peaks of most mountains are covered with snow. Forests are areas where many trees grow. These trees grow very close to each other.
So, student, how you find it? I think you enjoyed it so well. Now the next topic I am going to teach about the satellite. Okay, satellite, what do you understand by the satellite, students? Nowadays you are observing that the communications with a different places, and we are very it is very easy for us to communicate with others to, other persons for the different places. Okay, now we'll go for the satellite. What do you understand by these satellites? Okay, what is called it? It is a celestial body. I told you what is the meaning of celestial body during our offline classes. That objects which are having their own inner lights and they shine in the night, or they shine. Okay, it is celestial body that moves around the planet in the same way as the planets move around the sun. I told you students that all eight planets move around the sun. And the satellites, what they are? They move around the planet. देखो planet जो है sun के चारों तरफ घूमते हैं, same जो satellites हैं, they move around the planets. ये planets. Okay? Another great satellite is an artificial body. Some there are natural satellites, some are artificial satellites. First of all, we talk about the artificial satellite, then I will talk to you about the natural satellite. Okay? So the artificial satellite, which are human made, okay, it is designed to gather information about the universe. देखो satellites क्यों बनाते हैं? क्यों हम space में भेजते हैं? For gathering all the information about the universe. Nobody has seen our planet Earth, but we have seen the images of the Earth. We have too much knowledge of the about the Earth. How we will gather all this knowledge and information about the Earth or other planets? For all this, it is happened due to only the satellites. Okay, these satellites are sent by the scientists in the space to gather the information about the universe. Okay, and for the communication source, we use the Android mobiles, Android phones, and laptops. Okay, your TVs and smart TVs, these are all work on that due to this satellites. It's carried by the rocket and placed in the orbit around the Earth. Ye kaise, ab how they will reach to the space? They just sent by the rockets. You have seen that the rockets ke through inko bheja jata hai, aur inko kahan place kara jata hai? Orbit, you all know that is a fixed path. Okay, all every planet is having their own its fixed path, that is called the orbit. So same in the Earth is also having an orbit on which it moves around the sun. Us orbit mein hum is satellites ko fix kar dete hain. Okay, and these human made satellites give the information about the universe and it makes our communications possible. And now these are the whatever we have studied here, these are the human made satellites, but they are natural satellites of the planets also. So do you know that? And can you tell me which is the natural satellite of the Earth? Can you tell me this answer? Earth is natural satellite kya hai? Yes, you are correct. Most of the students know that the moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. So in next topic we will study about the moon. Here student, I want to show you one image of your satellite. Okay students, this is a artificial satellite that is made by the human. It is a human made satellite. Okay, this is the one image which I am going to show you. This is a picture of the satellite. Okay, so you will do a one activity. You will write down some name of artificial satellites. Okay, and you will send me that the name of these activities or these satellites in your notebook. You will write down all this name of artificial satellites in your notebook, students. Okay, now students, we'll study about the moon. See, there are some artificial satellites and some are natural satellite. So then moon is a natural satellite of the Earth. Okay, the moon is a satellite and moves around the Earth, the only satellite of the Earth. Okay, Earth is only a one natural satellite, and that is the moon. Okay, that's why it moves around the sun. Abhi maine aapko bataya planet jo hai they moves around the sun, and that satellites always move around the planet. So this planet ki jo satellites honge wo satellites us planet ke charon taraf move karega. Same in this manner that moon is moves around the moon is moves around the Earth. Okay, अगर आप देखते हैं दूसरे स्टार्स के कंपैरिजन में, कंपैरिजन ऑफ द अदर स्टार्स एंड सेलेस्टियल बॉडी व्हिच वी कैन सी इन द स्काई द नाइट, द मून लुक्स वेरी बिग. व्हाई इट लुक्स बिग? इट अपीयर्स टू बी बिकॉज इट्स वेरी नियर बाय टू द अर्थ रादर देन टू अदर सेलेस्टियल बॉडीज. ओके, मून जो है बच्चों वो अर्थ के बहुत पास है, दैट्स व्हाई वो हमें बड़ा दिखाई देता है. इन योर क्लास आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट द थिंग्स व्हिच कम्स near to us is seen, it appears big, and the things which are far away from us it appears so small or tiny. Okay, it moves around the earth about 27 days. Okay, ye jab earth ke charak mein ghoomta hai to it takes 27 days for a one round and takes exactly the same time to complete one spin. Aur apna one spin means to say एक अपना वन चक्र जो उसका एक राउंड होता है वो बिल्कुल सेम होता है जितना हमारे अर्थ को एक सेंटर है. ओके, ओनली वन साइड ऑफ द मून इज विजिबल टू अस ऑन द अर्थ, दैट साइड उस समय हम सिर्फ मून का एक ही साइड देख पाते हैं, क्योंकि जितना टाइम अर्थ को अपने स्पिन में लगता है 24 आवर्स का, उतना ही टाइम जो है मून को लगता है. तो सेम एग्जैक्टली इफ आई जस्ट स्टार्ट टेकिंग अ बाउंड लाइन, समथिंग इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. ओके, सपोज दिस इज अ मून एंड इट मूव्स विद मी लाइक दिस, तो आई कैन सी ओनली अ वन फेस ऑफ द मून एट अ टाइम. आई कैन नॉट सी द सेकंड फेस ऑफ द मून एट द सेम टाइम. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो इन दिस वे वी कैन सी द ओनली अ वन फेस ऑफ द मून एट अ टाइम. ओके स्टूडेंट, okay students, that's why we can see only the one face of the moon at a one time. Students, the moon does not have a conditions, favorable conditions for the life. There is no air and no water, and the gravity is also a very less rather than to earth. If we compare the gravity of the earth and moon, so it's a 1/4 gravity of the moon. Okay, so there is no favorable condition for the life, so it doesn't support the life here. Okay, it has a mountains, valley, and depression on its surface. Students, whenever you see the moon in the sky, you have seen the some marks, stars on the moon. So what is that? वो सब चीज क्या होती हैं, है ना? Depressions means बहुत बड़े-बड़े hollow जो होते हैं, गड्ढे जो होते हैं. That is called a depression. Okay, जिसकी वजह से हमें मून पे कई बार बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसी लगती है ना, जो गड्ढे होते हैं, that is called a depressions on the moon. Okay, so moon पे valleys भी हैं, mountains भी हैं और depressions भी हैं, which we can see from our these are shadows on the moon surface. और इन सब चीजों की जो shadow होती है वो किस पे बनती है? हमारे मून पे बनती है. ओके, सो हियर आई कैन शो यू वन इमेज ऑफ द मून. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स आई जस्ट शो यू द वन इमेज ऑफ द मून हियर आल्सो. यस स्टूडेंट, यू कैन सी दैट पिक्चर ऑफ द मून, यू कैन सी सम ब्लैक स्पॉट्स ऑन द मून. या देयर इज अ वन कर्सर आई आल्सो पेस्ट हियर, दीज आर ऑल कॉल्ड द डिप्रेशंस. ओके, दीज आर ऑल माउंटेन्स एंड वैलीज जिनकी शेडो जो है हमारे मून पर हमें दिखाई देती है. मून हमें नाइट में ऐसे ही दिखाई देता है ना स्टूडेंट्स. सो दीज ड्यू टू दैट माउंटेन्स वैली और आर डिप्रेशंस इट लुक्स लाइक दैट इन द नाइट. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स विल स्टडी अबाउट द एस्ट्रॉइड्स. व्हाट डज मीन द एस्ट्रॉइड? ओके, अपार्ट ऑफ द स्टार प्लैनेट्स एंड सैटेलाइट देयर आर सम अदर वेरी टाइनी बॉडीज, टाइनी मींस छोटी स्मॉल बॉडीज विच मूव्स अराउंड द सन, दे आर कॉल्ड द एस्ट्रॉइड. दे ऑल्सो मूव्स अराउंड द सन जस्ट लाइक अ स्टार प्लैनेट्स एंड सैटेलाइट. जैसे स्टार प्लैनेट्स और सैटेलाइट्स हमारे सन के चारों तरफ घूमते हैं, उसी तरीके से बहुत छोटी छोटी स्मॉल बॉडीज, टाइनी बॉडीज जो होती है स्टूडेंट, वो भी सन के मूव करते हैं, सन के अराउंड मूव करती है. ओके, एंड मोस्टली दे आर कॉल्ड द एस्ट्रॉइड्स. They are formed between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Student, underline this line for the asteroids. Whenever I will just send the video, you have to open your book also. And whatever. चैप्टर वन। तो जिस चीज को भी मैं अगर अंडरलाइन करने के लिए कहती हूँ, सो यू हैव टू अंडरलाइन दिस थिंग्स। ओके, तो ये जो एस्ट्रॉइड्स है वो ज्यादातर कहाँ मिलती है? ऑर्बिट ऑफ मार्स एंड जुपिटर। जुपिटर, मार्स और जुपिटर के जो ऑर्बिट्स हैं उनके बीच में ये एस्ट्रॉइड्स जो होती है हमें वो मिलती है। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एंड स्टूडेंट्स दे वांट टू साइंटिस्ट आर द व्यू दैट एस्ट्रॉइड्स आर द पार्ट ऑफ प्लैनेट व्हिच एक्सप्लोडेड मेनी इयर्स। Very far years ago, these are all the parts of planet. ये किसके parts थे? Planet के parts थे, जो planets में से टूट के अलग होते हैं। Okay? That's why ये बहुत छोटी-छोटी tiny bodies होती हैं, celestial bodies होती हैं, और इन्हें हम asteroids कहते हैं। Okay? After that, meteoroids. These are small pieces of rocks which moves around the sun. Okay? ये small pieces होते हैं किसके? Rocks के। जो सन के मूव करते हैं, समटाइम्स दे कैन नियर टू द अर्थ एंड टेंड टू ड्रॉप अपॉन इट। ओके, कभी कभी अर्थ के पास आ जाते हैं एंड इट लुक्स लाइक कि वो अर्थ पे गिर रहे हैं। जैसे आप कभी देखते हो, आप लोग कभी टूटा तारा, ओके, आपने फ्लैश लाइट गिरते भी देखते हो, दैट इज नॉट टूटा तारा, इट इज मेटेरियल्स। ओके, सो ये कभी कभी हमें अर्थ पे गिरते भी देखते हैं। ड्यूरिंग दिस प्रोसेस ड्यू टू द फ्रैक्शन विद द एयर दे गेट हीटेड अप एंड डाउन। ठीक है, व्हेन दे ड्रॉप इट डाउन विद द फ्रैक्शन विद द एयर, एयर के साथ जब इनका फ्रैक्शन होता है तो ये क्या होते हैं? ये जलते हैं और इसमें से हीट निकलती है। इट कॉजेज अ फ्लैश ऑफ लाइट, जिसकी वजह से इससे लाइट स्पार्क करती है। सम टाइम अ मेटियोर विदाउट बीइंग कंप्लीटली बर्न फॉल्स ऑन द अर्थ एंड क्रिएट्स अ होलो। ओके, कभी कभी ये पूरे नहीं चल पाते हैं और एज इट इज अर्थ पे गिर जाते हैं, दैट्स व्हाई इट बिकम्स अ इट मेक्स अ होलो ऑन द अर्थ। होलो मींस होते हैं गड्ढे, अभी डीप, ओके, डीप बिट्स, ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ होलो। ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट्स विल स्टडी अबाउट द गैलेक्सी आल्सो। आई विल शो ऑल द इमेजेस ऑफ दिस मेटेरियल एस्ट्रॉइड्स एंड गैलेक्सी आफ्टर दिस वीडियो टू। ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट इट इज अ ह्यूज सिस्टम ऑफ बिलियन ऑफ stars and the clouds of our dust and gases. Okay, what is a galaxy? Galaxy is a system. Underline this one. Galaxy is a system of billion of stars and clouds of dust and gases. Galaxy kya hai? Galaxy ek huge system hai, stars ka, jisme billion stars hai, clouds hai, dust hai. Clouds jo hai, kis chiz ke hai? Dust aur gases ke hai. Our solar system is also a part of this galaxy. ठीक है, हमारे सोलर सिस्टम किस गैलेक्सी का पार्ट है? मिल्की वे। अंडरलाइन स्टूडेंट, आवर सोलर सिस्टम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द मिल्की वे गैलेक्सी। ओके, देयर आर सो मेनी गैलेक्सी इन आवर यूनिवर्स, सो वट गैलेक्सी इज कॉल्ड अ मिल्की वे एंड आवर सोलर सिस्टम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस मिल्की वे गैलेक्सी। मिलियंस ऑफ सच गैलेक्सीज मेक अप द यूनिवर्स, और इतनी सारी बहुत सारी डिफरेंट गैलेक्सीज जो है वो क्या बनाती है? हमारी गैलेक्सी यूनिवर्स। If I will ask a question, what is called a universe? So you can say that millions of such galaxies make up a universe. And what is a galaxy? So this is a huge system of billions of stars and clouds of gases and dust. It's made up a galaxy. And our solar system is a part of Milky Way galaxy. It is difficult of such galaxy. It is difficult to image how big the universe is. Students, if we talk about the universe. It is very difficult. How big it is? Okay, scientists are still trying to find out more and more about it. We are not certain about the size, but we know that all of us, you and I, belong to the universe. Okay, still that scientists are finding the facts about the universe, about its size and all that, but they are not successful yet now. But we know that we are from all the part of our universe. Okay, student? So, hope so. Do you understand all this chapter? After this, I will show you the images of asteroids, meteors, and galaxies. Okay, students. So have a nice day. Student, here you can see one image of meteoroids. Okay, you can see that when it comes in the connection of air, it's due to the friction, it start burning and heating. Okay, you can see it here. As we can see, हम बचपन में इसको कहते हैं क्या टूटता तारा, जब वो चमकते हुए एक नीचे गिरता है तो वो क्या कहलाता है, हम क्या कहते थे इसे, टूटता तारा. बट इट्स नॉट अ टूटता स्टार, इट्स अ मेट्रॉइड्स. यू कैन सी इट हेयर. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, और हेयर इट इज़ अ एस्ट्रॉइड्स. ओके, दिस इज आवर प्लैनेट अर्थ. ओके, एंड दिस इज अ एस्ट्रॉइड. दिस पिक्चर इज टेकिंग सो नियर दैट वाइज इट लुक्स वेरी बिग, बट इट्स अ वेरी टाइनी टाइनी बॉडीज. ओके, छोटी बॉडीज होती हैं जो स्मॉल. एंड हेयर यू कैन सी दिस इज अ गैलेक्सी. ओके, दिस इज अ मिल्की वे गैलेक्सी. यू कैन सी इट हेयर. या सो इन दिस वे दिस चैप्टर इज फिनिश्ड स्टूडेंट. होप सो. डू यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस सो वेल? वट एवर द क्वेरीज यू हैव, यू कैन आस्क टू मी. ओके, इन योर क्लास व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. ओके, थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स. हैव अ नाइस डे. टेक केयर.